Hi everybody, in this video I'm going to show you the results of PHP Frameworks Bench without cache. And this is just going to cover the performance, which is very important for an industrial web project. This is how OpCache works with JIT and without JIT. OpCache is a caching engine built into PHP. It helps by storing pre-compiled script bytecode in shared memory. I have updated the repo with WRK instead of Apache Bench to use the full capacity of the CPU and to get more accuracy. I also renamed the new framework to pure PHP with a little bit code change because I noticed there is a framework called like that. You can see the results changed in this recent update with WRK, such as Cake PHP, it's not longer the lowest one. Ori got a much better place now. Also other benchmarks scored better, so it's easy to say the WRK is much better than old AB. PHROTE and FASTROTE both are just two ROTEs, not a framework or micro framework, and pure PHP too. FATFree and Scylla both are the fastest frameworks, micro frameworks in this chart, and I have the basic in the third place. So let's go ahead and check benchmark with OpCache. Pure PHP, PHROTE, FASTROTE, Scylla and Yi all got a similar score. FATFree is a little bit lower. Cake PHP has a higher place than Lumen. And Laravel is still at the bottom. With OpCache, Laravel got around 160 RPS boost per second. And without OpCache, it was around 40 RPS. It's 4 times faster with OpCache. That's a huge improvement for Laravel. But I'm not sure it's enough with OpCache or not, because I have the Yi with almost 20 times faster RPS against this lovely framework. For Lumen, I expected it to be much faster. Scylla, FATFree, and Synex all are faster than Lumen. It's not as fast as they mentioned in the documentation. Also, it's good to mention, I installed a package for Laravel to make it comfortable with OpCache. I didn't see any improvement in speed with OpCache without that package, but for other items in this chart, I didn't install any extra package or any extra thing to be comfortable. For Sneem, I see there's a little bit difference in results between version 4.9 and 4.3. For memory, on first look, I see just one big bar on the right side. In the second place of high memory usage, I see the CodeIgniter, just after that the CakePHP, and Symfony got the fourth place of high memory usage. But for execution time, there is a different story. If you try to calculate, it's not going to match with RPS. The reason is the RPS measured by WRK, but the execution time is measured by CURL. So it should be because of the accuracy or incompatibility with CURL. For WRK, this is the parameters I used. High parameters cause the full capacity of CPU to be involved, and the only limitation is the duration. This is my config for OpCache. You can make some tweaks on your config, maybe you get better results, but generally I think it's good enough in case. This is my benchmark, not yours. If you try it by yourself, it's possible to get different results. And if you're surprised by my results, you can clone the repo, delete any of items you suspected, follow up with composer.json, and just try it by yourself. I'm going to update the results with PHP 8.1. It got a little bit speed improvement. I expect to get better results with PHP 8.1 and OpCache due to improved JIT performance. That's it. I think this is enough for this video. I'm not going to talk more. So thank you for watching this video. If you would like to get my next video, please press the subscribe. Bye.